The universe has infinite power, he can control all, everything in the world cannot be separated from him, including you and I are no exception. This force is called the law of attraction, the universe can give you everything you can't imagine. If you want to use this power to change your life, let it bring you wealth, happiness, health, positivity, optimism, hope, love and so on. Watch Change Your Life Action, the YouTube channel, which allows you to get everything you want, watch immediately. Remember to subscribe to YouTube channel. It's best to click on this bell-shaped icon, so that you're the first to receive a new video. It can make a perfect change in your life. Let's start watching now. Today's title is Banish Negative Energy with this cleansing ritual. We often talk about carrying negative energy or about feeling it in a particular place. Most of us also have an intuitive sense that this kind of negative energy is powerful enough to hold us back from what we want to do and who we want to be. However, it's less common to know what to do about this buildup of negativity, or to have a good understanding of where it comes from. For example, do you know how to cleanse negative energy from a person, or how to cleanse a house of negative energy? We'll offer a step-by-step guide to how to get rid of negative energy attached to you or to your home, suggesting ways in which you can customize this ritual to suit your goals or your current challenges. As it turns out, there are straightforward and effective ways to banish negative energy, and learning the right rituals could change your life. 10 Signs of Negative Energy. Negative energy can manifest in a range of different ways, but there are certain common themes that almost always emerge. In particular, look out for the following: 1. A sense that you're blocked from achieving your goals. For example, you may struggle to make money and you may encounter frequent obstacles to success. 2. Feeling angry and on edge most of the time, even when you think you should feel happy or satisfied. This persistent irritation and difficulty in relaxing is often paired with generally increased stress levels. 3. Disliking others more than you used to. This may manifest in avoiding social situations, and in feeling more critical towards friends, family, and colleagues. 4. An irrational sense of impending doom, you can only expect bad things to happen to you in the future. You may find it hard to even daydream about happiness. 5. Signs of negative energy in a house, either coming from the building itself or the people in the house. For example, unexplained malfunctions and particular areas in which you feel strangely uncomfortable. 6. A general lack of energy, both physically and mentally. You may find it difficult to get out of bed, and you may experience other symptoms of depression, e.g. persistently low mood and low self-esteem. In addition, you might notice that you more frequently catch infections, although your doctor reassures you that you are generally well. 7. Sleep is not restful. You may also experience frequent nightmares or wake up multiple times most nights. 8. Communication feels difficult. Maybe you notice that others don't seem to understand you no matter how clearly you think you're explaining yourself. 9. Difficulty concentrating, along with a feeling that your mind is moving much more slowly than it should. 10. Losing items before ultimately finding them in places that are clearly visible. Cleansing ritual for negative energy. Now that you know the major warning signs that negative energy is building up, what should you do about it? As well as addressing any underlying problems with your physical or mental health, try the following cleansing ritual. It is a simple, highly practical, effective way of addressing persistent negative energy. It requires minimal preparation, and it can be performed as many times as you think you need to repeat it. In addition, note that although this is a cleansing ritual for self, it can also be easily adapted to focus on your desire to cleanse a house or a relationship. 1. Prepare your surroundings and yourself. Cleansing rituals universally require the right kinds of surroundings, even if you don't think that your house contains a buildup of negative energy. Further, you need to be in the right kind of mental space to do a cleansing ritual. In this way, you can never dedicate too much time to prepare. Here are some tips that will help you to get the most out of the cleansing ritual you perform. Play your favorite uplifting music. We all have an intuitive grasp of which songs vibrate on a high frequency. They can provide incredible emotional catharsis. You'll often see tips about cleansing negative energy with sea salt, especially if you're reading about a Wiccan cleansing ritual. This is because salt is famous for absorbing the negative energy in a space or a person. Just sprinkle a small amount of salt around the area in which you wish to do your ritual, and vacuum or sweep it up after about 90 minutes. Clean the entryways of your home. This has symbolic significance, as energy is widely believed to enter a home in the same areas that its inhabitants do. Burn white sage while you walk around the area that you want to cleanse, or in which you want to cleanse yourself. Repeat an affirmation as you do so, such as I move, I banish negative energy from this space, myself. Relax your body and mind through a meditation session or a simple mindfulness exercise, such as focusing on deep breathing for 5 minutes. Buy a black tourmaline crystal. Wear it on your person or place it in an important area of your home. Black tourmaline is traditionally associated with removing negativity. Light candles in the area where you want to do the cleansing ritual, especially ones in uplifting and positive colors, e.g. white and yellow. 2. Identify the negativity. Whenever someone asks how to get rid of bad energy in a person, the most important thing to tell them is that they need to identify the negativity. To do so, focus on that core feeling that tells you something is wrong. Ask yourself the following: 1. When did it start? 2. Where were you, and what was happening? 3. Does the feeling get better or worse in particular places, or around particular people? It may be helpful to make notes after you reflect. After all, you might need to look at the information on a page in order to build a coherent picture of what's going on. You may find that the negativity has multiple sources, such as specific incidents, negative people, or negative places, including your home, or specific rooms in your home. It's important to focus on doing a cleansing ritual related to one of these sources at a time. Therefore, choose the one that feels most urgent. 3. Channel the negativity. As you work out how to remove negative energy from mind and body, it helps to locate where it sits inside you. How does it feel? Is it associated with a particularly strong sensation in one part of your body, such as your throat or chest? Ask yourself how this feeling affects you, and write all of this information down. You can note this in a purely factual way. Alternatively, you could depict it in the form of a mind map, or write a creative piece that reflects your experiences. If it feels more natural, you can draw or paint your image of where the negativity is located and how it impacts on you. The important thing here is just that you channel your focus, really sharpen your concept of the negativity and make it clear. Without this clarity, you cannot get a firm enough grip on the negativity to discharge it properly. 4. Let go. Finally, the most pivotal part of learning how to get rid of negative energy in your body is learning how to let it leave your body. Sit quietly, close your eyes, and visualize the process of letting go. Imagine how you would feel without this toxic sensation in your body, and then picture it leaving you. Some people imagine it as a shadow darkness that leaves them. Alternatively, may you see yourself putting the negativity into a box or throwing it over a cliff. Others imagine a golden glow that begins to surround them, signifying cleansing and purity of spirit. This cleansing ritual can provide an even deeper sense of closure and rejuvenation if you destroy the piece of paper from the above step, either ripping it up or setting it on fire. When you banish negative energy, you should feel a palpable internal shift. This will tell you that the ritual has been successful. Bonus: learn this ancient technique. Now that you have a good grasp of one powerful cleansing ritual for negative energy, why stop there? It's one thing to remove negative energy at a specific time or in a specific place, but it's quite another to remove it from your life altogether. Just think of what you could achieve. With world-renowned law of attraction expert Joe Vitale's book on how to use the ancient Ho'oponopono method, you'll learn how to clear negativity out of your life entirely, creating space for entirely new levels of joy, success, and fulfillment. Do you want your life to be better and better? Do you want your finances to be stable? Do you want to find an ideal lover? I believe that you always want to have both career and love. Have you found solution yet? We already have the answer for you. All the answers are for you. Click on the link in the description below my video. Click here, show more. To see more details description. All you need is here. Subscribe to our channel, you'll be the first to receive the latest video, and click on the link in the description below the video to find your own answer. I believe the valuable answer will change your life. That's the end of today's video. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment. If you find it interesting, bye, and see you again in the next videos.